when I started Bailey out doing this, he was quite acceptable to the idea of jumping into the car and you know, I put a little oats bucket up there so he had some incentive to come in. Then everything went fine. I started the car up and everything was fine, and then I put the car in gear and I started moving, and after that, fine was not a word that really defined what happened after that, but he got a little excited.